Okay, hello everybody, welcome back. Thank you for watching the video. My name is Commander Kraise. This is Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. Just a quick howdy-do. Thank you very much for my supporters. We're nearly at 1600 subscribers, so if you're not subscribed, please do consider doing so. And of course, a big, big thank you to my Patreon supporters. This episode is just going to be having a look around Pagano, getting all the secrets and continuing the story. We're hopefully going to get this game done very soon. Enjoy the video, folks. Take care. Yeah, I see you. So yeah, as I said, there's a few things I want to look at. A few things that we would have missed when we were here before because, you know, we weren't the proper Jedi we should be. Can't go that way. Sneaky. Very sneaky. Get over there somehow.
Have I mentioned to you how awesome this is? Because you're pretty great.
Woohoo! There's that over there. Whoopsie. So how the hell do we get up there? Yep, that works. I sense there's another way over there. I'm thinking maybe the other side of it. So it's that way. And then maybe we can just drop down. Ow, you little sods.
PD, toss me stim.
Something cool?
They log me around. Cool.
Wanna check it out? Of course he found something.
I know I'm just being a completionist at this point, but I need to know. I'm very glad we can speed run these walls now. That does make all the difference in the world. There doesn't look to be a way down there, does there? A bit annoying. Whoops. Okay. Maybe we can't get that way. So the answer definitely has to be around here somewhere. Maybe this way. Got it. I got this.
You're falling behind.
Some deep breathing. What have you got down here? No idea. Alright, we've got to catch hold of that.
Cordova's. He was troubled by endless war, determined that the Jedi were making a mistake and what he was doing here was more important.
Whee! Oh, no way. Son of a bitch. You gotta give a big swing. Here we go. man, off that wall. Ah, you son of a bitch. There we go. Easy.
Cordova was here. He felt alone, missing his Padawan.
Got some life essence and a new stim pack. I'm happy with that. There are other things around that we can get, but we'll continue with the main story for now. I think we proved earlier that we can't go over there. I wanted to go and say hello to the beastie, but we can't, so no big deal. Can we do that? No.
A little help here.
I can go down here, though.
Yes, let's take a look.
Oh, wow. One more. Made my lightsaber even prettier. Shortcut. Yeah, goes to the workshop. Excellent. We can get to where we need to go from there, but just want to have a look up here. Okay. Just in case there is anything in here I'm forgetting, yeah, that will start. Maximum force increase. Excellent.
Left BD1 to guide them. Find something, buddy? This hilt belonged to Cordova. Feels weird to say about someone I've never met.
Oh, wow.
It's kind of comforting.
New lightsaber sleeve.
I agree. This place is special. I'm taking this hilt with us.
For mine. Emitter. Valor and Wisdom. Nah. I like my lightsaber.
My friend, I flew with all haste to Coruscant and presented my findings to the Council.
Despite my persistence to support my resource, I did not take this threat seriously. Only one person believed in me, my old confidant, Jocasta Nu. She entrusted me with a holocron from the Jedi Archives, a secret copy of her list of young Force sensitives. Oh, so the Jedi knew about them anyway. I didn't know that. Holy moly. Tactical update. Highly dangerous lightsaber resistant. No shit.
I need a stim, buddy. Nice throw, BD.
We've been all over the galaxy just to come back to where we were from the very beginning. Maximum life. Maximum force, because I'm always running out. Plus the maximum force we got before. That's one hell of an upgrade. Alright, that way, was it not?
Here we go, BD.
Movie time.
Amazing. The vault itself is built like a giant holocron. I linked something about that wall. We're close. Let's check it out.
Zeffo was tall there.
Wisdom and technological achievement, we face extinction. Dogma blinded us to the path of madness, and gradually we allowed our pride to corrupt us. The greater control we sought, the further we fell into ruin. I lead the remnants of my people into the great unknown. Hoping that we will finally find peace.
I shall teach them the ways of the Force.
Master Custis.
We shall begin with physical preparation.
What is the Force?
Gather round, everyone.
Master Custis, do you think the Empire will find us?
Something tells me it's gonna go horribly, horribly wrong. It's gonna be a slaughter.
Calcestis. Surrender now, and we may spare the youngest. That's right. On your knees.
Very clever. I broke it. Okay, so you've just shown me what not to do. Now do I get to see what to do?
Had a bad feeling I'd see you here.
Oh? How uncharacteristically prescient of you. Here I thought your greatest virtue was your dogged persistence as you stumbled from one debacle to the next.
Guess you made a mistake. Not killing me on Braca, then.
A scant mercy. I wagered one meaningless Padawan against a prize that will win me the Emperor's favor.
You think I'm gonna let you walk away with the holocron?
Of course not. We both have our pride. But yours has cost you the lives of all the Force-sensitive children on that list, as well as your own.
Like you said, Trilla, I'm persistent.
Come on in, bitch. That was a waste.
Don't fear! suffered far worse. Predictable. With that thing. It's been through hell. Don't go. We need to stick together.
No. I'm going to lure them away, and then I'm going to circle back. Stay with the younglings, Trilla. May the Force be with you.
Master! Don't leave us!
Trilla, what's going to happen?
It's okay.
You're gonna die!
It's okay.
I still prefer my lightsaber. Time to leave, I think. Loving that technique.
Stim BD.
Come on in.
Jedi.
Oh, come on in.
Looks on my side.
Where on earth did you end up? Anywho.
You live for this, huh?
Really? Come on. There we go. Oh! Oh, crap. Dick. Maybe just a single jump, yeah? Oh, we found all of the encryption logs. I just got an achievement. Oh, you dick. What the hell? Lightsaber material. Ah, we got a new plant. Excellent.
This will be a nice addition to the terrarium.
Follow this round. Okay. I'm satisfied I've got enough of this world. Apart from that. Oh, it's a dead thing.
A boggling. There must be a nest around here somewhere.
Enemy located above us. If you say so. This won't end well.
Haha, not for you. See you later, buddy. Dicks, get out of my way. That's not the front door at all.
Seer. I saw what happened. Between you and Trilla, what you both went through. I'm so sorry.
By the way, the holocron's gone.
I was arrogant. I was foolish. I could never understand what you went through. She has a holocron. I don't know where she's taking it.
She does.
I'm responsible for the path that Trilla is on. And what she does next is the cost of all of my mistakes.
Our mistakes are in the past. And it's all of our responsibility, and it's about what we do next that's important. You taught me that, Seer.
You're right. I know where she's taking it. There's a fortress where they take Jedi, where the Inquisitors come from. It's a place of torture. It's the place I escaped. I just never thought I'd be going back there.
Won't be going alone. You'll have a friend with you.
Now, I'll have a Jedi with me.
Oh, look at that. She's got her powers back.
Kneel.
I'm gonna cut your head off.
By the right of the Council, by the will of the Force, Cal Kestis. Rise, Jedi Knight. You are ready.
So are you.
Okay, a few admin things to do.
Quiet. Too quiet.
Not a fan of nature, Grease?
Only behind glass. Otherwise, nature's not a fan of me. I mean, I may have four arms, but if you haven't noticed, I'm basically bite-sized for most deadly creatures.
Sweet.
You should focus on your mission, Cal.
Well, screw you then.